in today's market. Just the dirt of the land itself is worth, you know, far more than the original owner could ever have imagined, you know, 50 years ago. You're talking about, you know, $1 million a square foot property here.